on, I know him. Open up.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah?
Deke, I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Let me get the gate.
I've been pretty busy.
That son of a bitch.
What's up?
What can I get for you? Yeah?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Hey, how's it going? Your bike could use some work. There you go. Okay, then.
Open in the gate.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
No, this is your clutch.
I know where the clutch is.
Do you want me to show you how to do this or not?
Yes, but I know where the clutch is.
Okay, fine. All right, you do it yourself, okay?
Fine.
Hey, hey, hey! What are you doing? You can't park here.
I'm just here to pick
up
Sarah.
It's private property. Now turn around, get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Move it.
Yep. Okay, you know what, though? I think I'm just gonna wait right here. You can go back to doing your guard the cornfields thing.
This is Officer Moore at the gate. We got an issue here. Hey, listen, asshole. This is a restricted area. I told you, get the hell out of here. Okay. Hey, you just wait right there. I told you. Move it.
It's like I was trying to say, I'm just here
you
to pick up...
Did you not see that sign?
Oh, look at that. That's kind of hard to miss.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Whoa, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Miss Whitaker.
It's fine.
Do you know this asshole?
Yeah, he's with me. He's with me.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know that.
It's fine. Honestly, I apologize.
Shh. Oh, and Jim.
Deacon.
I'm not with her. She's with me.
Hold on tight.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act like such a dick.
Oh, come on. He started it.
What are you, 5?
Hey, watch the clutch. Remember, you gotta give it enough gas, rev up the RPMs.
I got this.
Yeah, I can hear. Where are we headed?
Over to the dam. That's a nice, quiet road, right?
Are you driving? No.
Are we still going out tonight? You said something might come up.
Crap, yeah, Boozer and the boys want to ride down to Clam Estate, visit Jack.
So you're gonna blow me off to go see some guy in prison?
Jack's not some guy.
I know, I was kidding. Jesus!
I don't know what it is, but every time I'm on a bike with you, some idiot in a truck tries to run us off the road.
Oh, my God. No. Listen. You did great. Most people, they would have panicked. They would have oversteered, and that would have gotten us killed.
I almost did get us killed. I was... I wasn't paying attention, and I was distracted.
Hey, it's okay. Just breathe. You're okay. Wait a second. What did you mean, distracted?
No, it's just stuff going on at work. It's nothing. I just...
Oh. Okay. I just thought maybe you saw my new... patch.
Your what? No. Nomad? Wait, you quit the club?
No, I didn't quit the club. I would never quit the club. Nomad, what it means is, I'll be less involved from now on.
Deke, I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I know. And if you had, I would have said no. You ready to try this again?
Yeah. I mean, no, but yeah, I will.
Thank you for saving my life.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, no, the...
Deacon.
So, you think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just... I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are to make my uptight, middle-class parents happy.
Okay. Look out!
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
Oh, shit. What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone nomad?
I don't know. Probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel, and you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah.
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. How come death?
Love you. Just call me later. I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St. Just answer your goddamn radio.
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
I told you.
Shut up. Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper. Do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what the hell she was doing. Just do me.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not.
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
What the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay, okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
What information, O'Brien? What the hell can you possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about? What, you thought you just set up camp in Lost Lake territory and had the run of the place? Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. Better than nothing.
One more.
Here you are.
That's it.
Now we just gotta let Ricky know it's done. Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Iron Mike know.
I'll be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
That kid, Mitchell, he really shouldn't be going out on runs unless he can take care of himself.
Yeah, god damn it. I'll take care of him. Thanks, Nick. Iron Mike out.
Deacon out. So what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, like me, aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
How did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took Nero personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a Class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level?
Your wife bugged out with a recon unit, east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No. Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
I want to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. They're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
Shit about any of that. Boozer! Boozer!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Nah, I don't think so, Cope. Not today.
Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
Already?
Are you ready to do some streaming? Boozer, Boozman, come back. Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. Hey, Ricky, this farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake farm? Got it. Deacon out. Okay, this has got to be it. So, workbench, grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. Hey, Ricky, I found his bike.
He's not there?
No, looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him.
And there's the gas station. Where are you, kid?
Let's finish this. Thank you.
yourself. We won't kill you.
Okay.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. You got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn it, sir. Don't call me sir. It's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
see you, Deke.
All right, let's see what the old man's got to say.